You should know I'm never gonna let you down. I'm always gonna build you up. When you're feeling lost, I will always find you love. I'm never gonna walk away. All right, you guys, I'm Carrie, and in this video, I'm going to be reacting to YTP, A Furry Bear Loses His Virginity on Old Fateful by Tookie Dookie. He says this is his dirtiest YTP and loosely inspired by Buzznut 33, so I think this is definitely gonna be crazy. Let's get started.
Can't you read signs? Humphrey, just look at that mess.
Okay, looked at the mess. Now let me finish doing my girlfriend.
Go call the boy.
Go call the
boy.
No!
Go call the
boy. Oh, okay.
This is Bear's way. A gay game. Oh, God. This is Bear's like, why are you making me pick up the garbage? I'm a bear. Threw it on the ground.
Come on, boys. A one and a two and a
few. Fuck you.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Remember, where there's smoke, they pinch back.
It's drugs.
Congratulations, Humphrey, you made it.
Oh boy, is this gonna be like a whole bunch of jizz? Because he said it was inspired by Buzznut 33. Am I a little scared? What are you trying to find your boner? No, no. That's hot. Okay, Will Smith. Yeah, there we go. Knew we were in for a treat when you said it was inspired by Buzznut. That's a fat bear.
Well, I'm truly sorry, but remember the rules.
Are you alive? And then there's Ranger. He's dead.
Damn. This bear's finally had it with the ranger. I don't know what that cartoon is. I think he said the bear's name was Humphrey. Whatever. It reminds me of Yogi Bear. I don't know why the park ranger was making the bears put away the garbage. I mean, I guess maybe they're the ones that littered. I don't know. They're anthropomorphic bears anyway. No idea. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Link to the original video and Tookie Dookie's channel will be in the description. As always, I hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you in the next one.